My name is Sergeant First Class Will Pasquale from the U.S. Army Rapid Equipping Force. I've been in the Army for 14 years and have been on 5 deployments, primarily deploying in an infantry unit. One of the things that I'm proud of working on at the REF is how fast we can put life-saving capabilities into the hands of the forward deployed soldiers who need them most. But all of those good tools and gadgets, though game-changing, add to the basic load that a soldier carries. On a typical patrol, soldiers are wearing about 140 pounds of gear on their bodies. This weight consists of communications equipment, night vision gear, tools, supplies, ammunition, batteries for the equipment, replacement batteries, and replacement batteries for once those batteries go out. As you can see, batteries typically take about 20% of the weight that a soldier carries. The REF realized that it couldn't keep providing solutions to soldiers without also factoring in how to solve the issue of additional weight. We have started placing a priority on system weight, the universality of batteries and their charging devices, the size of technology, and the ease with which it can be carried. We have also begun working with other program managers and innovators to design recharging and refueling technologies that can reduce the weight burden on our soldiers. The U.S. Army Rapid Equipping Force is looking to innovative thinkers and proactive imaginations to help us solve soldier challenges. Visit our website for ways that you can help today.